In this lesson, you are going to learn how to add your course name. For that, we have to visit our WordPress dashboard, then Courses, Add Course. In this title, we have to add our course name. So my course name is Zoom Mastery. We have to add our course name that related to our course. After that, we have to click on Publish, then Publish. Now, if I visit my course catalog page and refresh it, here is my Zoom Mastery course.